everybody. My name is Eblackjay, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival Mode. So where we left off, we were going to go into the Nether, so let's actually go right now. I mean, I see no reason not to, except maybe we could use food. Actually, but we have like 32 pieces of bread, so that should be good. 10 pieces of bread, I guess that might be okay, I don't know. We got an achievement there for baked bread. We got lots of arrows, so that should help us against blazes. So I'm really hoping that there will be another fortress close to the Nether portal. I'm just really counting on that. Because, obviously it's much better when it is close. We'll just cook this raw mutton first so we can get some more food. 10 bread should be alright, but if the Nether Fortress is in fact not at the, if the Nether Fortress is in fact not at, like, close to the Nether Portal, we're gonna need a bit more food than just this bread. So, yeah. Alright, so it looks like the sun's going down. We can get a nice little view of the, actually, I kinda wanna see the full night sky come out before I go to bed. Because it looks cool. I don't know. Why not? Why would you not want to see the night sky? I haven't seen it. Really haven't seen it the full thing for the couple of days, so I kind of just want to see it. Alright. Definitely close that. We don't want zombies busting down our door. We are on hard difficulty, so they can, in fact, bust down our door. And that would not be fun if that happens. But I just want to see the night sky, you know? I can see, make out some of it now. I love this texture pack. It's so cool. Or resource pack, as they're now called. Wow, it's really cool. I like how I installed this kind of, like, skybox thing. Very glad I did that. It's very nice looking. Oh man, I love this. I love this so much. It's so cool. As I've stated like a million times, it is an actually realistic night sky. I mean, it looks nothing like this. But there is this many stars. Like, you might not think there's not this many stars, but there actually is. And it's pretty legit. But the reason is because if you live in a city, if you live in any sort of civilized area ever, you have to get into like a really rural area to actually be able to see this many stars. It's because of light pollution. Because when there's so much light, I don't know exactly the science behind it, but when there's so much light, it blocks out you know, all the stars and stuff, so you can't see as much. You can maybe see the moon or something, but yeah, that's pretty much it. But yeah, you can really see this many stars if you go to like a rural area, and it's really cool. You can even see the actual Milky Way. Like, you can actually see like the dust of the Milky Way, and that's pretty legit. And yeah. Pretty cool. Let's go to bed now. Pretty awesome. I love this. I love the night sky mod. It's so cool. I can hear the lava below me. That's the lava pool below me. That's where I got the Nether stuff, obviously. Alright, so. I guess we'd light it up now. I mean, we got a... I probably should make a few more pickaxes. But we have enough wood, so we can make a workbench if we need to. You know, we got a workbench. Make a few more sticks. So if we need to make it a pickaxe, then we certainly can. Alright, let's go. I believe. Do I really need these name tags? Yeah, let's only bring the necessities, because if I die, I don't want to lose all this stuff. So name tags definitely aren't necessary, that shovel, not really that necessary in the Nether. Probably could use with more torches, but it's not necessary, it really isn't, so that's fine. Actually, sand is probably useful, because I can use it to, like, descend. I can place the sand down so that if there's a big drop and I might take a lot of fall damage, I can just place it down and use it as a ladder of sorts. So we'll also bring the shovel then, because... Well, let's make a new shovel, actually. So. Yeah, new shovel. Brand new shovel. Alright, that should be good. Let's go to the Nether. Let's please let there be another fortress. That's probably a bad idea, isn't it? Using the flint and steel to open the door of your entirely wooden house. That's a really bad idea. Alright, let's see what this Nether has in store for us. I'm quite excited. Please be another fortress at the spawn. Please. I'm asking you nicely, game. And you know, when you ask a game nicely, they always answer. That's proven fact. So please, 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 come on. I know you haven't loaded in yet. And it's probably gonna be just me floating and... I hope it doesn't kill me, like, I hope it doesn't kill me like what happened the first time I tried it in hardcore mode. But this is a different world, okay. This is expected because this is what happens every time now. It's falling through redness. Eventually, we're just gonna spawn right into the ground. Oh! How could I have asked for a better thing? It's literally in the fortress! What?! That has never happened to me before! I haven't even seen that before! What?! Guys, that is too good! It's in the fortress! No way! That is so cool! That has not even happened to me. I mean, I haven't even seen that happen to anyone, let alone having it actually happen to me. Wow. That is amazing. Thank you, game. You listened to my cries of help. We just got some netherlight. Don't worry, this is normal, I think. I think it's normal. Usually it goes away. So you know what we're actually going to do? We're actually going to put up our brightness. I know that I like playing on moody brightness, but it is quite annoying to have the lag one. It is quite annoying to, oh, that wasn't us back. Yeah, we got the lag. We got the lag. Please. Calm down, game. Okay, whatever. We're just going to put up this brightness. There we go. That's better. So, I mean, I usually, oh gosh, I'm going to have to restart the recording. I'm probably going to have to restart the recording. So I'll be right back. Oit, we are back. Those seems to be pretty good. Okay, so yeah. You know what's weird? Optifine seems to have made my performance worse. Okay, just put this brightness up. I like the brightness. Oh no, it's just gonna be a normal LED, another thing. I mean, I guess we're just gonna have to deal with it. Maybe I could load it up in non-Optifine. See if that works. That seems good now. Maybe it was just because I was close to the portal or something. But yeah, oh yeah, but the having the brightness, it makes it so much better. So I mean, I like the moodiness of moody, and I would play this in moody if I wasn't recording. But for a video, I have to make it, you know, kind of watchable for you guys. So yeah, there we go, Monster Hunter. Wow, I haven't gotten that achievement before. Okay, he didn't drop anything. Wow, guys, I cannot believe that happened. That is ridiculous. It is really absolutely ridiculous. Wow, this terrain seems so much more interesting than the regular Nether. Is this an Optifine thing? I mean, I don't think so. But seriously, this terrain seems so much more interesting than normal. I don't know what it is. Give me your blaze rods, please. Give me it. And don't you dare drop them over the lava. No, screw you. I'm on fire. Oh, that's so scary. Oh gosh, hey bro. Okay, good. No, don't go over the side. What are you doing? Can you not do that, please? Is that lava down there? It is. It is in fact lava. So we don't want to go anywhere near that. Really? All right. Wow. So I mean, food will not be an issue because I can just go back to the overworld very easily whenever I want. That is. It's just so ridiculous. Well, guess I'm not gonna get any of your wither skeleton stuff. You just fell in the lava. All right. Wow. I mean, I keep repeating myself. I mean, I really have nothing new to say, but I'm just so amazed. Look, and there's so many blaze spawners as well. Oh gosh, there's a lot of blazes. Alright, let's go. Wow, I just can't believe how amazing that was. Why is there so much monsters? Wow, there's a lot of them. Wither skeletons. Oh, finally, we got a blaze orb. Very nice, very nice. So that's really all we need to make potions, but of course we wanna do a lot more than that. Okay, we're kinda taking some damage here, but that's alright. Okay, oh gosh! Can you not? I mean, I don't wanna waste my- I only wanna use my bow when- oh, they dropped it. Oh, I went to the lava. Oh gosh, that lag could have killed me right there. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother with you guys because you're over the lava. All of you guys are over. Why is there so many wither skeletons? I'm just gonna knock you off. Go into the lava, scrub. Can you just go over the land? This is actually kind of annoying. Please. Pretty please go over the land. Come on. Anything even down there? Well, it depends where it lands. Crap, there's one behind me. Oh, it's on top. How many arrows do I have? 12. I'm kind of wasting them. Let's only use your arrows when they're actually over the land. Like this fine gentleman right here. Please don't put- I don't want to- Oh, I keep pushing him over! Crap! Okay, come on. You're a fine candidate. Yep. Oh. That happened, and it wasn't fun. It was very unfun. It was a zero on the fun meter. Okay. Bro. They always fly up! It's so annoying! I didn't- oh, okay, that actually- oh, I see one. Okay, he dropped it. That's good. Okay. Give me your blaze rod. Give me your death. Alright, this is so good. I don't even have to explore the Nether. That is so new to me. Like, that's never happened to me. I mean, I very rarely ever get the Nether portal- the Nether, fortress even close to the spawn. This, like, wow. Is it just me? Does this Nether terrain seem so much more interesting than it did in hardcore mode? Like, look at it. Compare this to hardcore mode. This is so much more interesting terrain. Like, look at this. It's like little, like, there's crevices, there's little platforms. There's little, like, platforms in between every layer. It looks much better than hardcore mode did. Is that- I mean, Optifine doesn't affect terrain, I would assume. That would be weird. Yeah, I mean, this is a much more interesting Nether. And the Nether Fortress. I mean, man. It makes me so happy. He dropped some coal. Oh, I should actually get some coal. I'm too lazy to go cave exploring, so I should probably actually get coal from these guys. So that's actually a good idea. Okay, give me your coal. Coal, please. Don't wither me. It's not nice. Really? The one time that I'm actually trying to get coal from the wither skeletons and you don't give me it? Well, apparently wither skeletons can float on lava. Today I learned. Okay, we gotta get some nether wart and soul sand. Oh, a chest. Oh, yeah, I forgot about chests. Usually they don't have that great stuff, though. Four pieces of obsidian. That's not bad, actually. I knew he was behind me. I mean, I was gonna say something, but I knew I heard. I didn't think he was actually behind the hall. I knew he was like on top of me or behind me, but I didn't know he was like literally behind me. But okay. All right. Oh, cool. We got some soul sand. Everything is so close. All the blazes, all the wither skeletons. It's ridiculous, guys. I can't handle how ridiculous this is. Okay, soul sand should dig these pretty quickly, right? All right. This is ridiculous. Wow, guys. This is too good. This is literally too good to be true. Like this save file is gonna get corrupted or something, because this is simply too good. Like, seriously. I mean, we don't need any more soul sand or nether wart after this. This is too much. I'll probably get that other bit over there as well. Okay, well, let's just break this. I'll just get this, and then this will be more than enough once we get all this. Seriously. Wow, this is ridiculous, guys. How would you even... There's nothing even in here. Like, oh man, it's so nice, because I don't have to get lost in the nether. I don't have to take forever in the nether. It's just so nice. It's just so nice. We also got a crate over here. More obsidian, okay. Diamond horse armor, that's pretty cool. Alright, it seems like the nether fortress crates are nice, but they usually don't have that great stuff. I mean, I'll take them, but they're not like groundbreakingly amazing, but they're alright. Got some obsidian. If I get one more piece of obsidian, I can actually like create a nether portal without even doing the lava thing. So that's kind of cool. Actually, you know what I just realized? It gave me obsidian, so now I don't actually have to, the gas. So now that it gave me obsidian, I don't actually have to make a diamond pickaxe for the enchanting table. I can actually make an enchanting table right now without even crafting anything with my diamonds. All right, there's nothing really else that we could possibly get. I mean, a crate or something. We might as well just head back now unless we want more blaze rods. I mean, it's not even a priority to get blaze rods right now. Once and even if we decide to go to the end, we can just easily use the portal and just get back to the nether fortress. We don't need to stay here. This isn't the hard thing to get to. We'll just leave it as it is. We got a few blaze rods. We can get the potion set up, and then that's really all I wanted right now. So yeah, I mean, it's not hard to get to, so I'm not gonna get everything right now. When I need to go to the end, I'll just go here. It's not hard. It's amazing, actually. It's really amazing. I'm really hoping for some. I really want a wither skeleton skull. Like, I have never actually killed a wither skeleton to give me a skull. Like, seriously, never. Just please give me one. Oh, well, let me get Return to Sender. I haven't gotten it on this world. Come on, Return to Sender. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Hit me. Come on, shoot at me. Please. 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 Fine. You know, I'm just gonna shoot you. Hello. Hello. It's coming. There it comes. Oh, okay. I guess that's just gonna happen, you know, just gonna disappear. That makes sense. Okay, maybe we can get a few more. I'll head back to the portal, but maybe I can get a few more. You know, it'd be nice. We got more. Thing is, we only need one for the... Thing is, it's really, like, strongholds are really hard to get. I mean, honestly, you need a lot of blaze rods. But luckily, we have an easy way of getting them. I didn't destroy any of the spawners, so we're gonna have plenty. Well, let's head back right now. I don't need to waste my time here. I already got four. Oh man, all the spawners are here. This is literally too perfect. Like, I'm not even. This is too perfect. There's no way this can be real. I'm dreaming, obviously. Okay, I might die. That would not be perfect. That would make it not perfect if I died. But luckily, oh, I'm still withering. I'm still withering away. All right. Oh gosh, there's a big nightmare cube. 50 dozen blazes. But it's okay because I went. Oh gosh, I'm actually taking quite a bit of damage. Let's not. Oh gosh, I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. Help! Help! I'm dead. Oh, I'm legitimately dead. I actually died. Okay. That sucks. Let's get our stuff. I honestly didn't expect to die. Okay. I'm slightly concerned now. Not really, because it was just iron. I left all my valuable stuff at home, I think. I'm pretty sure I put the diamonds in the chest. But it's okay, because it's just a hallway down. We can go pick up our stuff. That actually marks the first time I've died. Okay, let me just. There's the magma cube and everything. I'm just waiting for it to stop being a laggy piece of crap. Like it is right now. It's being a laggy piece of crap. Okay. Wow, really? Come on, I don't... Okay, oh man. Okay, come on. Okay, you missed. Wow, this is horrible. Thank you, Optifine. Thank you for improving my game. I appreciate it. It's probably not even up. I don't mean to knock Optifine. It's just... It's being a jerk. It's not even being a jerk. I don't know it's being a jerk. It's just being a jerk. My stuff is gonna despawn, and I want it. Please. No, screw it. I'm just gonna go with the lag. Oh gosh. The wither skeletons are an issue. The wither skeletons are up. Yep, they are. Okay. Then I'm in the... No, it's so laggy. This is actually really frustrating. Because it's so laggy. I'm losing all my stuff. There's, like, wither skeletons. I'm not even going to be able to get my stuff. Please, 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 please. This is very annoying. This is so... I fell off! This is so annoying! Like, this is actually really frustrating. Like, this is actually getting me mad. Okay, it's not even... Okay, it is kind of laggy in the overworld. Let me reload them because stupid Minecraft. I'm actually getting mad now, but seriously. It's so laggy and stupid. Please don't tell me I have to restart the stupid game. Wow, this is ridiculous. Well, I'll be right back, I guess. I need to get my stuff. I really do. Yay, we're here. Woohoo. Yeah. Woohoo. Yay. Oh, yeah. Maybe the mobs will not be there since I restarted the game. Maybe my items won't be there since I restarted the game. Who knows? Please. It's still laggy as crap. I'm glad to know that's staying the same. Very glad to know that. Glad to know that I can get one-hitted by wither skeletons. Oh, my stuff is there. Oh, I believe. Okay, now we need to just block ourselves in and then wait for the stupid lag to go away. Oh, gosh, what the heck is that? Is that a zombie skeleton? A zombie skeleton? What the heck is that? That's not a thing. What the heck is that? I'm scared. It makes me scared. Okay, we got most of our stuff, I think. What the heck is that sound? I hate that. It's creepy. I'm just kind of... Okay, it's so laggy, seriously. I got the blaze rods, got that. I don't think we lost too much. We got the obsidian. Obsidian was actually something I was aiming for. We don't actually have food, though. Actually, no, I'm dumb. I missed the obvious bread. So, what else did we not miss? I hate the lag. It's actually really annoying me because it's like, I restarted the game and it's still doing it. I don't even know. Thank you, Minecraft. Thank you for being a good game. Why is this locked? Not locked. Lock that. Lock that crap. But, oh my gosh, this is actually no one. At least I got my stuff, though. But, I mean, I can just make a mad dash back. I know I can do that. Is it good now? No, it's not good now. Of course it isn't good. Of course it isn't, you know? Well, let me look at my recording. Let me see what we missed. If it's not, I mean, when I go back to the Nether portal, I'll probably get my stuff again. Oh gosh, this recording is already three different things. All right, let me just look at the recording, the second recording. Just let me look at what my inventory was. Okay, I'm just looking. Okay. So what I had, let me compare what I had with what I'm missing right now. The only thing it appears that I'm missing is the iron helmet, the axe, the flint and steel, the bucket, and, oh crap, I don't have the nether ward, the soul sand, dang it. Once our health regenerates, this is still lagging. So good right now. I love this game. It's a fun game. I would recommend it. Let's hope I don't follow. Oh gosh, hey there. Maybe I can just draw them all over here and kill them from here. That'd probably be a more optimal plan. Okay. Let's go. At least I can fight them now. Okay, looks like the path is pretty clear, actually. See anything on that I'm missing here? Okay, here's the nether wart. I need soul sand now. Maybe it flew over the edge. Oh well. That sucks. You know, we'll probably get that next episode. I just want to end this episode. I don't want to risk it. We got the nether wart. There's soul sand everywhere, so that's not a big deal. I would like to get it, though, so let me just see. Is it really not there? I guess it isn't. Hey there, bro. Whoa. Another blaze rod. Okay, I'll take it. Yeah, I guess it fell off. That sucks. Oh, well, not that big of a deal. I don't think we missed anything too big. We got the obsidian. I'm actually quite happy that I got the obsidian. Okay, let's just go back. I'm tired of this crap. Minecraft. Alright. It's 2015. You're still broken. Technically. I mean, Minecraft has always been so buggy and just unoptimized. I mean, I get good frame rates, but it's so stuttery. It's stuttery to the point of, like, absolute anger. Look at this! This is on an Intel i7 GTX 970. This should not be happening. It's as simple as that. This should not be happening. This is an anomaly. So thank you, Minecraft, for your working functional game. As you can see, this is working and functional. Yeah, I'm just annoyed. Rightfully so, I would say. I mean, this is horrible. And it's not Optifine's fault. Minecraft has been like this since Optifine, before Optifine, I mean. So, yeah, I mean, let me just see. Let me make sure my inventory. Okay. Well, I died 3 times. I was hoping I wouldn't die at all this series. But, you know, it's Minecraft Survival. You gotta die at some point. At least we got most of our stuff back. I guess I'll go back next episode for the Soul Sand. That should not be harder yet. Let me make sure. Am I sure I don't have that? Yeah, I don't. Well, yeah, I must have fallen off. Look, I got most of the... I got all my iron armor, though, except for the helmet, but that's fine. I'm just scrubbing through this, lol. That's actually what it's called. It's when you're going through the timestamp for some reason. Okay, I'm just looking for a point in the video where I actually open my inventory. That other time was actually pretty old in the video, like in the beginning. So my inventory. Oh, there it is. I just got it. Come on, go back there. Please open. I should open my inventory more so that if I ever have to do this again, it'll be easy for me to see. But no, I'm not gonna do that. I lost. I seriously saw it. I saw it. Okay, I'm just trying to look for my inventory. Please. Okay. Well, I'm watching me die right now is what's happening. Can I just open my dang inventory, please? Please. I'm in the Nether Fortress, looking for crates. Apparently I never opened my inventory this entire video. Obviously I did, but I'm just skipping past the parts. I put the diamonds in the chest, right? Okay, good. I would be very upset at myself if I lost the diamonds because of that. I know I didn't bring that. I'm not that stupid. I'm pretty stupid, but I'm not that stupid. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I don't know where this is. I don't know where my inventory is. The only thing that comes to mind is the iron helmet and the whatever. I guess I lost a shovel. Yeah, I don't have the shovel. Rip shovel. Not that big of a deal. And the flint and steel. So I don't think it was anything that major. Honestly, nothing. Honestly, none of the stuff I had was that major. I mean, the obsidian was nice, but it wasn't major. Iron armor was very nice, actually, but it wasn't major. It would just be a mild inconvenience to go for one short caving trip to get all the iron again. Okay, is it up? No, man, it's still sluggish. I mean, it's not as horrible as it was before, but it's still freezing every second, so. Yay for Minecraft and its functionality on PC. alright. So, yeah. I know, it barely does this, so, I mean, I don't know. Obviously, Minecraft is a true and true PC game. This pretty rarely happens, but when it happens, it's pretty infuriating. But, you know, at least we get glorious infinite worlds and higher frame rates. And, just better everything on PC than, like, the Xbox or console versions. Because PC is best. PC is best. Except for when this happens. But this is my... Oh, it's working now. Okay. I didn't even have to restart it. I only had to wait, like, 3 minutes. Alright. And we also get glorious mods on PC. You can't get on it. You can't get anywhere else. Such as this. Can you get this on Xbox? I don't think you can get this on Xbox. Alright. So, yeah. That's pretty much it for this episode. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. Wow, this guy's getting taken a lot of hits. He's gonna die really soon. Totally. Oh, did Trippin win? Oh, he did! Yes! 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 Kill the team, come on. Yes! Yes! Team down. Ha ha ha.